A small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of... Family photograph.
What can I do? My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
Thank you. The path to the Vale is through the cave to the east of here.
Thank you.
There's a trail here. Well worn.
Laura, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk the bones of the Lord.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the Gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? It sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the Vale. Nothing good happens in that place.
Shit! Steady.
Lara, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Overwatch! Come in! We need it! We need an extraction!
Shit! What the hell is that? It's walking puck. What the...
Did you hear that? That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
Lara, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this. Did you hear that? That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Veil.
Ceremonial clock.
This counter room still works.
They say you never...
Counterweight to the winch.
Without this place, this div-
There's definitely something behind that door.
Maybe I could swing it. Somehow.
Oh, damn. It's not gonna do any good at that level. Thank you. missed something. This blade. Got to time that a bit better. Open the door. decks. This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the veil.
Nadia, I think I found your wicked veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Nadia. Pollen sitting here. Flowers.
What did you say? What did you say?
I can't understand you.
Something's wrong. My head is spinning and...
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's too late.
Well, die.
No. Must be dreaming. He isn't real. I can't be. Just keep moving.
Lara.
Dad? No. It can't be. No. Wait.
I'm close, Lara. I'm close, Lara.
Wait, where am I? How far does this path go?
Come here.
It's not real. Not him. Dad, stop! God, no! Got to get out of here!
There is a truth behind it all.
I just want to leave, please. No. No, this isn't. Who are you? Why are you doing this? Stop! God damn you, stop!
For me, it is too late. Me, it is too late. Me, it is too late.
No. Don't do it, please.
Someday. Someday.
Who are you? Come and see.
Hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with research, but... the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He He said the witch made them do things.
Someone's been in here, recently. Building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. It smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic down here, just someone very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag, from Ivan and my daughter, to this strange vale. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the air. Now I believe I have a formula that may work. An extract from the seed pods of the plant. The liver of animals that consume the flowers and have metabolized the toxins. A phenothiazine derivative. The last ingredient is a risk. They have it in large quantities around the Gulag, where it is used as an insecticide. It may also act as a rudimentary antipsychotic, bearing a chemical similarity to other compounds I have studied. Or it may be poisonous. I will try the mixture on myself tonight.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Laura. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
Inside the wicked veil, looking for Nadia's grandfather. I barely escaped with my life. It was like
every tale, but through a broken, filthy mirror.
Initial contact was...